Welcome to part four. Oh, this is how many moments game. You see guys. Who knows, but I feel like there's like a nearly intense job entire time. It's like definitely crazy, to be honest. Oh no! I'm surprised that he has to go through the exact same thing I went through in recent weeks, but will he have to go as far? Nope, doesn't seem like it will. Because I went back 24. Of course, Dizzy is on the way back. Then we'll get up 9 points way off the bat. Yeah, can we within the entire tower? Monster game. He got 14. Can't catch up to him at this point, though. So maybe just like 8 was the best I could do. What? Also being T's first. I missed him though. Especially because he placed first in the big ring losses. And we're just having, we actually like tied, we tied so far. Desi though, oh my, he got to like 22, that number is important. That number is falling for sure, what the? Who knew if he's gonna get an alien invasion when she's at work? So backwards, obviously, so I'm going to go forwards. If you guys move on to me, He's on the kick. This is round 9.
Yes!
Evolvers. I love this game. This is easily one of my favorites of all time. Don't leave me, watch this. I'm gonna push hard. So I can go far. I'm doing it really well so far. I'm 91. Which basically I won was because if you have 3 means I'm gonna play this game, you won advance compared to the original game party and stuff like that. And so if you do not have a CP playing along, it's actually the best sense too. To the easiest moment. In that case, which means if you're really skilled and you do not have a CP and you do not want to play, it could be like way too easy for you, no challenge. Oh, if I get a 40 or higher, then I'm on the final challenge. This is like, I have to call this extreme chance time. If you're wondering about why I say extreme chance, then look at all these like alien spaces. What the? Maybe it's not a little for them wanting to move now. Who knows? It's an onset when they're going to the end. Though you never know if you can put the incorrect food balls in into the 4 goals. Oh no. I'm thinking, why did I finish it? Until I noticed I didn't fit one of my food balls in that case. Thank you.
What?
So anyways, final challenge time. Forgive me, 3-0. But I'm gonna have to roll a 40 or higher in total to win the game. And if I don't, I'll get sent back. It's definitely not it. Only 23, though. I'm way off my knees. Didn't even make the next one. Nine. So busy. So is there nothing? That's the game, but only 9. Which really isn't enough for the final challenge. Else doesn't happen. I'm not the table games like charming it, but it's actually really intense in between Alex and Desi at the moment, but this is like one of the worst mini games in my opinion. I respect Iron Mario if you like it, but definitely one of my favorites. Especially because of the spiked balls and everything. Oh god. So basically you guys, if you hit a spice ball, you'll drop half of your apples. I didn't even get it in that case. That is unbelievable. Thanks for watching this part, and give it a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button. See you next time. This is Bowser.